Okay, so it's been a while since my last upload, I know. Work's fun, but it's kicking my butt harder than I slay mobs in this game. Anyway, this is the counterpart to my FireFox build, the Arctic Fox build. And yes, the armor is gilded in order to make it mirror the fire one. And between the two, this one is definitely better. Fire enchants are offensive, while ice ones are defensive, and defense carries you much farther in this game than offense does. For example, if you're doing 100 damage, a 50% damage increase will make it 150 damage, while all a mob needs is 33% damage reduction to drop it back down to 100 damage. So, you see, 33% damage reduction takes you as far as 50% extra damage on your weapon would take you. Also, stunning on pretty much any rapier weapon makes it godlike. Anyway, if you like this freezing foil and the Arctic Fox armor, be one of the first 5 to comment down below for it, and it's yours.
The Nether Fortress before you is protected not just by walls and fortifications, but by an endless supply of deadly lava. Your only hope is to find a safe path that leaves you unscorched and ready to face the challenges within.